but plays a lot more lopsided. Salvador's blast. Griffith taking it in the body. Tries to split the D. Keeps battling against Zidlitsky. And he scores! An impossible goal! The little engine that could. Seth Griffith.
That's with a shot block. Recognition. I get a chance to potentially split the D. And he just stays with it. And how about that? A little chip backhander through the legs with his back to the net. Right through Cory Schneider. That's a save you got to have if you're the Devils goaltender. Not going to take anything away from Seth Griffith. But in a game where you got it 2-2, you got the momentum on your side, you need your goaltender to come up with that puck. But what an effort. And what a highlight reel goal by Seth Griffith.